Watch out, Black Swan. Portals. One of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other weapon type to destroy it. Should be able to put that back in place. still work the same anywhere. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.